California woman released 8 months after her kidnapping in Mexico. The FBI says Monica De Leon Barba of San Mateo was released Friday. Agents continue to investigate who kidnapped her in November as she walked her dog in Jalisco State.